So yes, I'm a founding member of ROAR, Reaching Out for Animal Rights. We are making a musical. A musical. How better to get the word out about veganism and animal rights? So here are just a few samples of just some rapping kind of stuff for that. This is called the Slaughterhouse Workers Lament. How long can I go on doing so much wrong? Every minute slitting throats, cows, chickens, sheep, and goats. It wouldn't be so bad if they were glad to go, but they struggle so. Sister, brother, I no longer know if I can kill another. The pay is bad and the hours long. How long can I go on? This is a farm girl's lament. Similar, how long can I go on living on a farm, knowing so much harm is done? To my friends, what if I stop eating them? Then could there be an end? Will my parents end the business end of it? Will that be the end of it? I'm gonna skip for lack of time. This is called the vegan's point of view, or the animal's point of view. Can you hear the oink, the duck, the moo? Can you hear and see things from the animal's, the vegan's point of view? From your dinners, not the winners. From the victims, not the systems. From the losers, not the choosers. Maybe it's something new, but you can start anew to intuit, though too few do it. You can view it from the cows, the pigs, the chickens who wish you knew it, how to view it from the vegan's point of view. It may feel nice to identify with the strong one, but when we justify it in the long run, all will be done, gone, long gone. And you may sing songs in the Sing Sing prison throng, but it won't be long till you too end up in a stew and only wish you knew to choose to do it from the, not from the business, but from the prisoner's point of view. There's a lot more, but for the sake of time, I'm cutting everything short. Thank you so much. Last one. Food. How essential is food? Can it affect our mood? Is a cow the elephant in the room? Do we eat alone, or if not, with whom? Do we go out to eat, or grab and eat on the street? Gulp it down without chewing? Are we conscious of what we're doing? Substitute food for another pleasure we'd have preferred, then ate without measure and were unnerved, without treasuring each morsel served, would have preferred to simply hear a kind word? Is eating filling feelings of emptiness when we'd rather kiss or be kissed? Is it fulfilling a wish? Something we missed when we were just a kid and now we're big? Is meat, meat to eat? Or is it a fib? Do we care that a spare rib isn't really spare, but by killing, torn from a pig's side? Is it a lie, needing us to justify why we objectify? Have we tried a veggie pot pie? Veggie burger with a side of fries? What's on our plate? Is it ever too late to change our fate and go plant-based? Are there any reasons? Is there ever a better time or season to seize the breeze we bees in? Get the love in the form of hugs and friendly squeezing, and as is pleasing to switch our allegiance to the healthy, sustainable, compassionate, peaceful, and in ways intriguing, diet and lifestyle we be eating called vegan. Thank you.